Something's behind me. Something's behind me. I've a little bit of shit. I felt a little bit good like that. Welcome back, everyone. This is SHHH. It's a don't scream, basically, horror game. Found on Steam, and it looks unreal, actually. You're not actually walking through the woods. You're in a haunted house. And again, if I scream, the game restarts. So bear that in mind. So we're going to do our best not to scream. I scream at everything, so this should be quite entertaining. So let's jump straight into the video, shall we? This is okay, but then if I go, fucking hell, that's detecting a scream. September the 3rd. Oh my god. So I need to survive 20 minutes. Oi, oi. So I've just got to look around the house. How do I get out? Oh my god. Same house as 9 Child Street, I think. I am very nervous. I am very nervous. This isn't going to go well. I know it's not. September 3rd, 1997. It's the same house as 9 Child Street, but I like the concept of this because you're just in a house. You can't run anywhere. This isn't. Oh my god, what? Oh. See, my mic, it is calibrated. Nothing's showing up that I'm talking, but if I scream, genuinely scream, it will end the game. What is that over there? What is that? What is that? Where am I? Oh, it's just transported me. Oh. Okay. Okay. I can see some flickering. Oh, I'm so scared. I just gotta keep moving. Otherwise, the game, you don't progress. So, I need to head downstairs. Click Z. This is on par with Don't Scream. What the fuck is that? Is that somebody stood there? Someone stood there. Right, here we go. Here we go again. This is no joke. This is no joke. I don't know if it's random. I didn't hear that breathing in there last time. Just gotta keep walking about. This is honestly... You have to keep moving. Okay, that opens. I can hear breathing. I can't remember hearing that last time. Right. Doors open. Let's go. Radio started. Fine. That was not good. Get very serious. Oh. She's pissed on the floor. Look, she's pissed on the floor. She's pissed everywhere. I ain't got a mop. I don't know what you want me to do, love. I mean, let me check the kitchen. I'll get you a mop, alright? Oh, bollocks. Oh, no. Oh, you need to go see a chiropractor. Oh, my God. It is different every time. It is different. Yeah, I need to be careful. I need to be careful big time, mate. Because that... I didn't expect that. She's not there, look. 20 minutes is long. 20 minutes is long. Oh my God. Going to do this. Genuinely don't know. There she is again, that. Don't scream. Even funny. That is awful. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Hiya. Can I come in? Something's behind me. I've a little bit of shit. I felt a little bit go like that. she's in the bath. She's chilling in the bath. I feel like a peeping Tom. Get your tits out for the lads. Where's my flashlight gone? I want my flashlight back. Please let me out. Oh my God. Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm genuinely terrified. Sorry if you can't see. Let me out. Let me out. I'm so scared. Oh my God, I'm so scared. I could cry. I feel like I could. I don't know if I can do this, everyone. This is too much. I feel like this is worse. this is worse than Don't Scream. Because I can't get out. I can't just run. This unedited because I want you to experience exactly what I'm experiencing. Down here, but it's killing time. How do these people make these games, man? What is that noise? Oh my God. Oh my God. It's Grace. She's smashing her face. Stop. Getting blood on my... Oh. Thank you. so scared. Happening. Famous last words. She's out of that. What do I do? See if I can get a good thing now. Let's see a bit. Oh, respect you, I won't pick up your skirt. Just hanging there. I can't get out. This is stressing me out so much. This is so scary. This is scary. 3 minutes. Jump out of one of them. I can't lose. That one. Hi. Say 15. Wasn't 17. Thank you. There. Baby. Oh my god, oh my god. Fucking hell. Honestly. Fuck. That was, for me, that was on par, if not more intense for me personally, than them. Then don't scream. This was horrible because you were stuck in a house. And each time it like changed, like moved you, you couldn't get comfortable. You couldn't get comfortable at all because you were in a brand new spot. And literally like, oh fucking hell, that's really stressed me out. That was, oh mate, but we did it. Let's see if I'm available. Oh okay, so there might be some more. He's obviously gonna do, they're gonna do some more then. They'll be interesting, this asylum. That's going to be good. I don't like the sound of an asylum. But Morgan's house, the haunted house, pucker. That was really good. Stressful though. So that was basically another don't scream. But it's, yeah, it's called Shush. It's on Steam. Give it a go. See if you can last as long as me, 20 minutes. Let me know how you did in the comments. And yeah, so leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.